Saw Gerrera was a character that was in Clone Wars.
Saw is a long-standing Star Wars character who's inhabited the periphery of Star Wars storytelling for a while. He was an idea that came from George.
Because we came into Lucasfilm and found that George had already left some ideas behind, and we thought, well, God, what else could we do? It was Kiri's idea, actually, that it be Saw Gerrera, and that would further legitimize the story inside the stories that had already been told.
Saw Gerrera came to the Rebellion early. He was an activist. He's frustrated. The Republic is in disarray and chaos. The Rebel Alliance hasn't really come together in the way that he thought it would.
We see him as a broken person, and you realize this is what a lifetime of fighting the Empire could turn you into.